Did an employee forget their password and lock themselves out? Well, I hope it's not Monday too. Don't worry, resetting an employee password is easy. From the Manager Workstation menu, select Setup, then select Employee. Select the employee, click Change, click Use Generic Password. The employee will be asked to create a new password when they next sign on. Making that password memorable, that's on them.